Who in the world would want to take on Roger Ailes? The legendary king of Fox News sits on the throne of cable talk and information with killer ratings and a pretty clear right-wing agenda. Every successful business seems to spawn lots of imitators, but there's no credible competitor that's ever emerged for Fox. Maybe people are simply intimidated by the powerful Ailes and his boss Rupert Murdoch. A few have tried and failed in the past, and recently Glenn Beck has shown some success expanding his online network, The Blaze, but even that is not currently rated by Nielsen, and it hasn't eaten into the market share of Fox very much, if at all. But now, maybe there is someone who has a shot at doing this.